New at 11, Morristown Police are investigating after a pedestrian was hit and killed by a train this evening. This happened shortly after 8 o'clock at the crossing along Henry Street in Morristown. We're told the victim was a 32-year-old man. Morristown Police are investigating and working to notify the victim's next of kin at this time.